I think that everything you think and everything you speak goes out from you into the universe and comes back to you multiplied. It's almost as though the universe is listening to everything you say and everything you think and saying, oh, that's what they want. But most of the time, we are talking very negatively about ourselves. We talk about how awful we are, we're not good enough, we can't get this, we can't get that. How can the universe bring you anything good if that's the way you're talking?